look, Cosby just benefited from the rules.
But there is no way a prosecutor can legally tell a defendant or defense attorney that their client won't be prosecuted unless that agreement is written down and all. There has to be a quid pro quo. A prosecutor cannot give immunity to somebody without actually writing it down and giving them instructions on what they have to give back to the press. How is it an agreement? How is it an enforceable agreement if there's no consideration?
Yeah, I don't exactly agree with that. You don't need consideration in criminal law. It's not contract law.
But the law is that you have to write down the agreement in Pennsylvania. You can't have an immunity agreement that's oral.
Right.
Period.
But what I'm saying
the judge
is
said that many times during the trial.
Well, agreed. He did say that. But what the Supreme Court of Pennsylvania said is that Cosby and his team relied upon the prosecutor's press release to give deposition testimony. Without the prosecutor's press release that he wasn't going to prosecute him, Cosby would have taken the fifth. The Supreme Court of Pennsylvania said that the right that Cosby gave up was his right against self-incrimination, and that that was a valuable right. And he gave up that right in the civil deposition where Andrea was suing him for sexually assaulting her. And ordinarily in this country, he would have been able to take the Fifth Amendment and refuse to answer questions in that deposition about what happened between the two of them if he faced a criminal prosecution. But because the prosecutor announced publicly he wasn't going to prosecute Cosby, Cosby did not claim the Fifth Amendment right against self-incrimination. So he answered all those questions, incriminating himself